My name is Chima. I'm going to sing you a song as an opener. Song is saying that I have scar in my heart, and that's how I felt my first 10, 20, 30, 40 some years, just like yesterday.
A lot of people say if they have a chance, they like to relive their life. I don't. I felt abandoned when I was small, and then I was looking for a mother in men. So all my relationship went not good because I was looking for mother, not man. You might wonder how I managed my everyday life. Well, luckily I met yoga. And the beginning of the yoga was my friend came from Japan and said, you know, yoga is not just for the health, it's good for your mental part. It makes you happier. And that's how I started. And then I met Tai Chi. And this is wonderful because you meet people every morning to do the same thing. It's so calm. I felt like I'm hiding behind a mask. I loved entertaining other people. Other people's laughter made me feel happy. I did stand-up comedy, I did storytelling, and people's laughter made me so happy.
Rain, thunder, lightning! Oh my gosh, it's so cool! No woman, that's just me. He grabbed her arm. Oh, let it go. What else? What else? Do whatever you want. She said, okay. She goes,
Dancing was another thing that made me feel good. I tried so many dancing. But I think I like belly dancing a lot. Because belly dancing is the kind of dancing, it has so much variety. It's almost like a music for people who cannot hear. In psychology class, I learned something interesting. That is that if you had trauma, you will stuck in that place emotionally and you don't grow up. And that's how I feel. I feel I'm a child. And maybe that's why I can sing and talk like a child. But I love life. I want to live to be 300 years old.
Every morning you greet me, small and white, green, clean and bright. You look happy to meet me. Blossoms of snow may bloom and grow. Bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my homeland forever.